New York City has a new public advocate tonight, Democrat Jumaane Williams, winning a special election. The city councilman from Brooklyn cast his ballot earlier today. He defeated 16 other candidates for the seat, which was vacated by Tish James earlier this year when she was elected Attorney General of the state of New York. Williams will finish her term, and then he must be reelected in November's general election if he wants to serve past the end of this year.